Shalom, and happy morning to you. The dreaded sins of the past. Many of you who have begun your walk in this truth are considerably burdened by them. Those sins, in fact, can block a servant from seeing and receiving Yah's mercy. They are a mountainous pile that would cause anyone to feel as though it is impossible for Yah to accept them, given their many past misdeeds. But this is not how Yah operates. He's not going to hold your sins over your head and long for your death if you are truly repentant. In actuality, Yah longs for the death of no one, not even the wicked. What he does long for is true repentance. This is evident in passages like the ones found in Ezekiel 33. There we read, "And you, son of man, say to the house of Israel, thus have you said, surely our transgressions and our sins are upon us, and we rot away because of them. How then can we live? Say to them, as I live, declares Yah Elohim, I have no pleasure in the death of the wicked, but that the wicked turn from his way and live. Turn back from your evil ways, for why will you die, O house of Israel?" Ezekiel 33, verses 10 to 11.